Brand new developments this morning on the 14-year-old boy killed by police after a reported armed robbery in Aurora last week.
Yeah, so a lawyer for the family telling us they've reviewed the police cam footage and met with the chief. So what did they decide? And Carly, are they considering then like a wrongdoing lawsuit? Or the family's obviously upset, right?
Right. Chris, Katie, good morning. Yeah, they say they're traumatized. Obviously, I think it will take them some time to come up with some maybe actions that they might take after all of this. I think right now they're still in the grieving process, of course. But this all stemmed from a robbery, allegedly, that happened on Thursday after a police encounter. This teen boy was shot and killed. Here's what you need to know this morning. Now, this is video from when his family spoke to us last week. Interim Police Chief Art Acevedo met with Richardson's family representatives and lawyers yesterday afternoon. We're told they reviewed the body camera video, and their law firm said the video came from two officers who were involved in the shooting. Aurora police say Jor’Dell Richardson and several others allegedly robbed a convenience store on Thursday to get vape cartridges. Two were arrested, and several others got away in a minivan. Police accused the teen of having a gun when he was shot and killed on June 1st. He would have started high school this fall. We requested the body camera video last week. However, Colorado law requires police to wait 72 hours to publicly release body camera video after providing it to the family. Now, the law firm representing the family sent a statement saying they were traumatized by the shooting death of a boy they loved. Viewing the videos left them with more questions than answers. Now, the officer who shot the boy has been on the Aurora police force since 2017 and with the gang unit since 2019. Now, we will also be hearing from the chief, and we're told that he will address the media on Friday. Live in Aurora, Carly Moore, Daybreak on 2.
All right, thanks, Carly. Keep an eye on it for us. Appreciate that.